race this morning. The 3rd Congressional District seat currently held by Representative John Bozeman. You might have gone to sleep before those results came in as the race was neck and neck most of the night. But here are the final results. Rogers Mayor Steve Womack comes out on top, beating State Senator Cecile Bledsoe. Womack will now face Democrat David Whitaker this November. And our Angelica Duria takes us to his campaign watch party, where it was all cheers from the crowd.
It was a late night for Mayor Steve Womack and his supporters, but in the end, they're celebrating a victory.
Steve Womack, the Republican nominee.
Rogers Mayor Steve Womack thanked his supporters who helped him lead the way to the November election.
Regrettably, I must tell you that I will not be seeking re-election as mayor.
There's an old saying that if it doesn't kill you, it'll make you stronger. And I think we were tested pretty good there.
Womack said he did speak with his former opponent, Cecile Bledsoe, on the phone. He admits the last few weeks have been a rough battle, but praises her hard fight in the runoff.
And I regret that there was a little bit of angst in the last few weeks of the campaign, but again, I know that's politics. She's a class lady.
Now, Womack plans to take a short break, regroup, and hit the campaign trail again to convince voters there needs to be a conservative change in Washington.
I'm going to visit every county in our district, and I'm going to talk to the people about what they want out of their congressmen.
We have a lot of work to do, and I'm going to tell you people, it's just beginning.
While he's on the campaign trail, Womack says he will also be preparing his city staff for transition to new leadership. Reporting in Rogers, Angelica Duria, 4029 News.
Now, on the other side of this, State Senator Cecile Bledsoe made her concession speech just shortly after midnight, thanking her loyal supporters. Now, Bledsoe asks all her supporters to stand behind Steve Womack in the November election.